Are mushrooms good for diabetics? Inflammation in the body has been linked to a variety of health problems, including diabetes and heart disease. This is because insulin's function is altered by abnormal inflammation in the body, resulting in the development of certain disorders. So, it is vital to eat foods that have anti-inflammatory properties, such as mushrooms. Because they are a non-starchy vegetable, mushrooms are a good source of soluble fiber, which helps keep blood sugar levels stable. It's important to remember that people with diabetes have higher blood sugar levels because their bodies do not react well to the insulin hormone. A recent study found that eating oyster mushrooms improved glycemic control, lipid profile, and diabetic quality of life while also making the biscuits more delicious. White button mushrooms may increase the microbial ecology in the stomach, which in turn improves the control of glucose in the liver. High blood pressure, heart disease, and cancer are all reduced when non-starchy veggies are consumed, according to numerous studies. Carbohydrate content in non-starchy veggies is much lower than in starchy vegetables. Non-starchy veggies should make up around half of a diabetic's diet, according to the American Diabetes Association. In addition, since mushrooms have a low glycemic index, they do not dramatically raise blood sugar levels when compared to foods heavy in carbohydrates, such as bread and pasta. They help you control your weight, which helps keep your blood sugar in check. Mushrooms are low in calories and high in water and fiber. They also make you feel full longer, so you don't eat too much. Aside from that, they have vitamins A, C, and K. So, diabetics can enjoy the mushroom. But if you are a diabetic, you should consult with your doctor before consuming any food. Thank you.